I said goodbye and ran inside. I couldn't wait to get rid of my ridiculous outfit and put on my regular clothes. After I got changed, I looked around for somewhere to put the gondola. Since it was a gift from Petuna, I couldn't hide it in the back of the drawer or somewhere, or under the bed, or in a closet. I needed to leave it in a plain sight. I started wandering around the house looking for the perfect spot. On the mantel? No, it wouldn't fit. The coffee table? No, it clashed with the carpet. Or the nightstand? No. If that annoying sound went off, I'd never get to sleep.